think it's important to understand where we're going with anesthesia reimbursements and billing in the future. I think for a regular CRNA, just providing anesthesia care in the operating room, understanding the basics of business and the basics of reimbursement is extremely important. And as a leaders, we want to be able to educate our students, our CRNAs, about the business of anesthesia, and of course, take them into the future leadership positions.